I'm gonna be honest with you. Kids come and tell me, even as an administrator, okay? The one you think that kids are afraid of administrators or they won't get the talking, Lord have mercy. They have told me, and I was a high school administrator girl, one of my most favorite students, Dontavious Russell, number 95 on the Auburn Tigers team. Please watch him this weekend. I'm sure he'll sack someone. But anyway, my first year at, like, you know, my first year at the high school, I am doing an observation in his class. And he whispered that the teachers aren't teaching. And I'm like, don't do that in front of the teacher. Come talk to me in my office. So later on, he did. And not only him, but several other students oftentimes came and reported the things that are being spoken about in class or the way that they're treated. So I don't know why y'all think that never comes up the ladder, but it does.
Yep, and it definitely comes across the ladder. So
your peers are learning about you.
All the details.
Yeah, I don't know why you... Okay,
like, how do I know your name as a middle school teacher at all?
Middle school teachers, stand up. Don't let this be you. I'm trying to get this high school teacher over here not to stereotype you guys or us, because I'm one of you.
Uh-oh.
So don't let this be you. Please stop the cycle.
Stop doing that. Stop friending your kids on social media.
Find your adult vibe tribe, okay? Gosh, that just exhausted me.
Well, but then we have confirmed that the level that you teach is the level that you act. You confirmed it.
I did not.
You did. You said it. You said the elementary do the thing that you said they did. I'm not going to say it because you...
No, you're the one that said that.
You confirmed
it. You said they were cartoon characters.
I'm talking about the whiny tattletales.
Yeah.
The middle school are like wanting to belong and they're
are
petty.
Clicky.
High school are clicky and sarcastic.
Girls. And mean girls.
Mm-hmm. I agree. I agree with all those things. Well.
My throat is hurting.
It was hurting before we started. Don't act like this. This is the longest teacher talk we've ever done because we were talking about Vibe Tribe and you were smiling the whole time. And you said,
"Why are you talking about me?
This was going to be a 10-minute long teacher talk."
And guess what?
Four times that.
I can't stand you.
Check us out on Facebook. We have a page called Sweet Tea and Sunshine. Also, we have a website called theteashine.com. We have a lot of things coming up, and probably for the next teacher talk, we'll be ready to roll out a lot of details.
Yes, we will be.
We've been stringing you guys along.
Not probably. We will be.
We will be.
I promise.
And we will be in formation for you.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Well, I think that's it. We're winding down this year, and I just can't wait to start talking about 2018.
I'm ready.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
Hey guys, thanks for listening to Sweet Tea and Sunshine. If you want to get in touch with us, make sure you follow us on Instagram at teashines, teashines. And if you have questions or comments or want to contribute, you can email us at theteashine@gmail.com, teashine@gmail.com. Thanks so much for joining us. I can't wait till next time. Bye.